Okay, we're in through the clean out past the grease interceptor. What you're looking at right here, this is where it ties into the city connection. So everything's cleared, everything's looking good. I'm gonna pull back the camera, we'll look at the condition of the line back to this point.